Arsenal face West Ham in the EFL Cup on Wednesday. With some injury concerns for Mikel Arteta, Arsenal captain Martin Odegaard is fit to play after missing the Sheffield United game with a hip issue. However, Gabriel Jesus is out for a few weeks with a hamstring injury he picked up against Sevilla. Thomas Partey is also sidelined with a thigh injury he sustained in training on Monday. Jurrien Timber remains a long-term absentee after undergoing knee surgery, and is expected to return in 2024.